I got a bookmark. After I pay my school bill, I'll take a look at it. Performance Extreme Liquid Cool. Wow, liquid cooler. Wow. I'll bookmark that one too, just for the fun of it. Hall of Rumination. What's that one? Jeet, Nord, and Orc. There's more? Balmer. Of course we're going to feed on them and take their ears. I want a Falmer War Axe. I killed the orc first. I didn't want him going berserk and beating the snot out of me. Open. Why can't I open it? That's weird. I hit A. All right, let's see where that bomber was first. Machinations. No loot down here. Maybe if we go up. The PC case is small, so it'd be tricky to install liquid cooling. Oh, really? Oh, no kidding. I'd rather keep the panel on. Okay. After I pay my school bill tomorrow, I'll take a look at it. I'll take a look at both. Oh, what's this? Oh, that opened that. Okay, nice. Let's see what's in here. feed on the Nords, feed on the Orc. Yum, 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 yum. Brilliant. That's what I wanted to do. Why would I want to loot? I'd rather sit. I'd rather sit on his head. Whatever. So the Falmer capture these people, bring them down. I guess they use them as a labor, as a workforce. Because, well, they can see. And then when they can't see anymore, or when they're not useful anymore, they eat them. Did I look in there? No. That looks like a Breton. Oh! Timber! It looks like they pay their servants. He's a Breton. He would have been a mage. I'm pretty certain. Look at, he's either a Breton or an Imperial. That's a Breton or it's an Imperial. If he was a Breton, he would have been a mage. He would have been difficult. Guarding their master's loot. Extreme magicka. Arden, do you stream? I don't remember. Yeah, this is Nomads. I'm sorry, I mixed that. You do? Okay. Hang on a second. Which one? Okay, good. So this one. Alright. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna have to check you out. I just followed you. So I can check you out. Check out your stream. Alright, so we open this. Okay, I jumped. I admit it. Jumped. I did, I jumped. I was helping to find some Falmer greaves. Hardened greaves. Or hardened boots, whatever. I have the whole set except for those boots. Amulet Amara. I was missing one of those. Major Destruction. Nice. Plate of Destruction. Nice. Goes up. Where does that go? Oh, back outside of Black Creek. Oh, would you look up there? Oh, wow. I don't remember if I've been up there or not. Oh, did you see that? It hit it and the arrow dropped. There it is, it bounced around down there. That's weird. Since I can't self-promote myself, I get a test over there. Oh, yeah, so you're like me. You stream about the same as me. Not a set schedule whenever I have the energy to do it. Anywhere from 2 to whenever. Yeah. I don't see any more Falmer here. Hey, what about up there? What was up there? I don't remember how to get up there. Oh well. Ooh. Alright, let's go hit that lever. He spooked me. He spooked me. At some point, I may actually go heavy armor with this guy. And a mage. Whatever. Oh! There was a Crimson Nernroot that I heard that I didn't pick up. I saw it. Outside somewhere. Where am I? Oh, this is a weird place. Did I pick one up earlier? Wait. No, I saw it and I didn't get it. Where was that? It was down below. Oh look, there's the ball. Now if you can shout, you shout at that thing and a dragon will pop out of it or something, I don't know. Or a dragon will show up. A named dragon. I forgot which one. But I don't have any shouts yet. Ooh. He's on a